Start out in a half kneeling position, then swing one leg out to the side so the arch of your foot is facing away from you. Place both hands on the ground in front of you. Whichever leg is out to the side, that same side arm is going to slowly rotate up towards the ceiling. You should feel a stretch in your upper back and hip. Make sure to rotate your head along with your arm. Repeat as directed for both sides.